when this country announced Vision 2020 in year 2000, I remember the commentary from the media about this little country that's been through genocide and they're now talking about becoming a knowledge-based economy in 20 years. Our leadership had that tenacity to think that big.